Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This video will be a French braided updo bun tutorial on 4B or 4C natural hair. So I am first just gonna part my hair in two parts from ear to ear. The parting doesn't necessarily have to be perfect. And then I'm gonna be putting the hair in the front in the hair tie just to keep that away. And then I'm gonna go ahead and do a French braid at the back of my hair. So I am gonna first moisturize my hair. And then I am dividing my hair at the back in three parts in order to achieve a French braid. So I'm taking the hair on the right and then putting it at the center. And then I'm taking the hair at the left and then putting it at the center. And then I'll just keep taking hair from right and the left and adding it to the braid as I go up. I hope that makes sense. Well, first I'm gonna moisturize it and then I will tie it. You have to make sure that you don't tie it too tight. And then I would just twist that hair to make a little bun. I'll just tie my head with my favorite scarf in order to smoothen out my hair and lay my edges. So you can do this for like 15 or 20 minutes, but for the sake of the video, I didn't do it for that long. Then I'm gonna be using some Molly hair. This is just one pack. I'll hook that to my little bun, and then I'm twirling the hair, the Molly hair, as I wrap it around the little bun, and I'll secure that with bobby pins. Now you can just work the bun to your own liking and secure bobby pins. And that's the finished look. Thumbs up this video if you thought it was helpful. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Please, if you haven't yet, make sure you hit that subscribe button for more videos. I shall see you in my next video. Bye.